To scale a push-up, one option for it is what we call a worming push-up. So the setup is the exact same. The only difference here is we're gonna lead with the chest and finish with the hips flat. So the worm will depend on how much help we need to execute the push-up. With this, however, I want us to still make sure that our glutes are squeezed and our quads are off the ground. If we stay nice and tight in the middle, the back is in a good safe position, and this movement is completely safe for us to execute.